Oh, my God. know this is, it kind of feels like my first time. I've done everything a lot of fucking times. And you know that it's really fucking love when it feels like the first. You know when you meet somebody new, and you're like, fuck, I must have never actually known love before, because this shit feels so fucking different. That's how I feel about being here with you guys right now. Is all of us, we've been so divided in so many ways, and to be all together, reunited again, just feels so fucking right. And to start being back with the energy of a live audience, you cannot get bigger or better than Las Vegas. So I'm beyond fucking thrilled to be here with all of you. This next song is called Heart of Glass.
Yeah. that gorgeous face. They both shine, they both mine. King rings is go time. Goddamn, I'm so fine. You know those like home supermodel type girls, huh? Yeah, I'm chillin' with dogs, kind. Red cup get messed up. Me and Miley is just a BS.
Money ain't nothing but money. When you get to the money, it ain't nothing but money. Love ain't nothing but love. When you learn how to love, it ain't nothing but love. for each hit. Every step I'm taking, every move I make is lost with no direction. I made this shaking. Special than it's ever been in its last 10 or more years of life and existence, because I think we've proven that we say what we mean what we say, and that's more than just a song, that's more than just lyrics, that's our truth. And people like all of us, I see the way that you are singing that song. You're not singing alone, but I know that you're really living it. You're living it by being here, by being authentically yourself, by being genuine, by doing what you love, no matter who it fucking pisses off. And that's the only way to be. And that doesn't mean that it's always gonna be easy, but that's why we have a community. And, you know, y'all have been here for me for the last 15 years, and I hope you know the feeling and the love is mutual. I'm here for y'all for the next 15 or more. But things would really hurt if we didn't have people that we love around us and surrounding us. And so this song is about when you're feeling that type of low, when you're feeling broken. And this song is called Nothing Breaks Like a Heart. I heard you on the phone last night, we live and die. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. I fucking love you guys. Thank you so much. So this next song, you know, I think life is about balance. Life is about sharing, about being there for one another. And so I really put this show together for all of you here. This is a show that we've never done before. We haven't played songs like Love Money Party or 23 in the last couple of years, but I know everybody like myself has been locked up and locked down, and we just want to have a fucking good ass time tonight. And so I hope you guys like this set, because it's completely individualized for each of you individuals. I know how unique each and every one of us are, and so that's why I want to create a set that was as unique as I feel that you are. And with that being said, now I'm gonna do a classic Miley. No, I'm not gonna show my titties or something. But I am gonna sing a song that no one fucking knows. But you will know it after tonight. And I've seen the tweets, stop doing covers, but yet somehow Jolene was requested. So, one for me. This song is called Heaven or Las Vegas, for obvious reasons.
That's not a joke. At all. Alright. Sorry, guys.
long intro now.